open or not. Not much of a view. I like the curtains. Is it nice? Yeah, I'm just here for a couple months. Originally planned, it was working here for 2 weeks, but now I got extended for March 15th. But don't worry, I got like videos for all this month and all next month. I just gotta make some more videos for March. I do a couple of videos and I could make a couple of videos while I'm here. I like these designs. Yeah, I like this red chair here. It's kind of hard. A seat. Oh, this is perfect. Yeah, I just wore my PVC leggings for fun. Now I can try to make some yapping sounds. Just now you guys can like see my full. I'll show you guys the bathroom, it's just around the corner. But got two beds. I've been sleeping on this one. As you can tell. Yeah. Yeah, last night we went to the jazz club. It was pretty fun. Students. These leggings are pretty cool, comfortable. These are from Run Sport, I think. I think so. I love PVC. Not as good as quite as like latex. I like latex. easier getting on for sure. Nice stylish. And we have better internet here too. You have the free option, which was like, it's kind of like the same speed as what I got at home, but the upload speed is like 30 megabytes per second, which is a big difference, because at home it's like 0.16 or something. So I've been uploading a couple of videos, and it takes about a half hour for full HD. I don't have to compress it or anything. Because right now I got started on clips for sale. I've been trying to get into doing more in depth of ASMR for like stuff I can't do like on YouTube. I have some struggles with their age restrictions and stuff, so. And help me make some extra cash. If you guys haven't noticed, I did start a TikTok. I don't know, you guys don't like have to follow. If you two guys do want to follow, you can check it out, but it's not much different from here. I've mostly been just posting like short videos of like fabric scratching, but I post like better videos on here. I'm just trying to reach out, like widen my horizon. So hopefully I get some more people from TikTok to come over here. And also got Pinterest too. Trying to increase my organic growth. Okay, I'll show you guys the rest. Dresser right here. You got another artwork there. I got my charger. This is my wireless charging pad for my phone. I got it plugged in. about this shower is that it says hot right here and then cold. But if you barely put it about right here, it'll be hot. But if you put it over this way, it's gonna be freezing cold. I was gonna switch rooms, but I figured it out. Figured out how to work this. You got your towel rack in here. Everything will be piled up here. Easy location. I'd rather just have it right here. Get rid of that. Just put it right there. That'll be better. I bring my own shampoo. That's what I use. Helps with hair thickening. All natural. So far, I think it does pretty good. Lots of natural stuff in there. That's about it in this tour. The lobby's pretty cool. They got a bar, restaurant. Doesn't get too crowded. They don't have much on their menu, but the burgers are good. Chicken sandwich. I like that one too. Yeah. I haven't tried out the gym yet. I was kind of going to today. The gym does look great. They got a lot of machinery, big space. And I just did my laundry today, so they only have one washer and one dryer. It's really cheap. You only have to pay one price, $1.25, I think, for the washer. And the dryer's free. Otherwise, you have to, like other places, you have to pay for both. About it. So guys, have a wonderful rest of your day or night. Leave a comment below and be sure